Well, the U.S. may soon become one of the top suppliers of liquefied petroleum gas to China. Chinese refinery Sinopec and American gas company Phillips 66 signed an $850 million deal, and shipments will likely start in 2016. The U.S. government limits energy exports for security reasons, but that restriction doesn't apply to LPG. The Chinese mainland market is the biggest consumer of that gas type. The deal also puts the U.S. in direct competition with the Middle East for China's LPG market.